Francis Collomp.
The French president's office said in a statement on Sunday that French hostage Francis Collomp has been freed almost a year after being kidnapped in Nigeria. The 63-year-old engineer was seized by gunmen who stormed his compound in December 2012 in Nigeria. Seven French nationals are still being held hostage in Syria, Mali and Nigeria. Ansaru, an Islamist group possibly related to Boko Haram, has claimed responsibility for the kidnapping.